I'm here at the Optiwell Small Changes event, and I'm helping lots of bloggers to make small changes to their day-to-day lives for a healthier 2016.
It's January, so I'm being pretty virtuous when it comes to snacks. I would say kind of hummus with, you know, cucumber and carrot dipped in. Laura has been really insightful. I asked her about exercise, actually. So she's given me some tips, like a sheet, where I can do really quick, easy exercise. So that's great. A light, delicious drink.